Hello. I've left some lights on in the house to shine out here and sort of give the camera just enough light to show me and the telescope looking at the moon. I still, if you look, see that light in my eye? That's the moon shining through. I'm looking at it. I'm still not sure exactly how to shoot a picture, but I'm trying. It doesn't seem to want to focus very well. It's focusing on the specks of dust on the eyepiece rather than on the image of the moon. But I remember about 30 years ago when I had my first little telescope that I bought used for $100. My son said, "Oh, I can see the moon shining in your eye." And so it is, reflecting off my eyeball. And I'm out here tonight looking at the crescent moon. It's a big hassle to lug this thing around. It weighs almost 90 pounds. I actually left it outside. I didn't take it back in last night, and it sat outside all day today. No rain. The sun doesn't appear to have done any damage to it. God, the moon is beautiful. Beautiful. There, you see that? That's Jupiter up there. That bright shining light. I'm gonna try and look at that in a little while. Yes. Oh, where is it? There it is. See, it won't focus. It can't focus on Jupiter. Yeah, let's see if it can focus on the moon. Where is the moon? The moon is up there. Oh, it was behind the telescope. Yes. No, it's not going to focus. It says no. I won't focus on that thing. I will not focus on that thing. What is it anyway? There we go. There we go. Yes. That's what the moon looks like tonight. It's getting pretty bright. It's a waxing crescent. I'm shaking it. Gotta let the image stabilizer kick in. If you zoom all the way in, the stabilizer can't work. But that's me in the evening watching. That's your neighbor's house over there. Everybody's got their lights on. Really bad seeing here. Especially the stadium down there is all lit up. Last night it wasn't so lit up. That's about all I have to say. Just another night out here with my. Oh, the moon moved. I have to move the telescope. I have to drive the telescope a little bit. Bye-bye.